together. It feels good when we belong.
Hello everyone. I'm just going to show you how to make David's bag. This is a little bag that he would have had to put his stones in so that he could fight Goliath. So I wrote David's name on the front. You can put your name on, or you can draw flowers, or anything you like, if you just want to decorate it. You've all got an envelope like this one. When you open your envelope, you'll have some ribbon and some embroidery cotton, a safety pin, and the material. If you're going to write any kind of decoration like that, you need to do that first on a single piece. So take one of your embroidery cottons. And to make it easier to thread through your needle, split so you've got three strands. Like that. Okay. And then thread your needle. If that happens to you, thread that strand through separately. Right, okay. And then you want a knot on the end. Okay. Now, if you want to do chain stitch like I've done, I'll show you how to do it. Put your needle in and through. You want the long end of your thread. Turn it round like that. And pull through. Let's start again. Just get your knot right. Go backwards on yourself like that. And round, and then hold this end and you get your chain. You go back again and through the same one, out and round. And through. So you get a chain like that. Okay, don't pull it too tight, you won't see that it's a chain. Just do it one more time to show you. Back through your loop. And when you come to the end of your chain, put your needle down that way. And that's how you get your chain. Okay. Now, to do a blanket stitch, which is that stitch like that, put your needle through. You're going to go back on yourself at first, like that, and then there, and keep that on that side, there again, and that one. Okay, and at the end you just tie your knot like that, so you've got a nice neat blanket stitch. If you're not very clever with a needle and cotton and you don't want to do difficult stitches, you can just do ordinary stitching, which is quite simple, just like that and pull through. That's a nice easy stitch if you're not up to doing the other kind. So once you've chosen your pattern and done your pattern on the front, then you're going to join your back together. So open out where that seam is and start from there. And you do that all the way round. Okay, I'm only going to do it this far just to show you. And then tie off. So when you've joined all the way round, then fold these back where the seam is. Going to need some more cotton. This is a tricky bit. What you're going to do is you're going to make a hem to thread your ribbon through. So on the inside, put your knot so you can't see your knot. So it's going to be on that side. And then you just use the simple stitches to go across. I'm going to make this a bit smaller so that I can show you properly. and then you're going to go onto the other side. But don't sew that side there, don't sew up there, because otherwise you won't be able to thread your ribbon through. Not on the end. Then you need your little safety pin. Put it inside the seam like that, push it through, pull with the other hand. Then you need to go down the other side. Tie your ribbon in a little knot. And remember that you will have all your seams sewn up. And you just pull that, and that's your little bag. So that when it's finished, it will look like that. Okay. I hope that made some sense, and I hope you enjoy doing it. You've got plenty of nice colour embroidered thread, so you choose what colour you like and have a good time making your little David's bag. Okay, bye.